super excited and I'm super honored to be part of this family. And it'll be my first Lakme Fashion Week, so I'm really, really excited. And I'm just so excited about everything.
So.
I remember when I was younger going and watching the shows with my mom and always wanting to be on the stage and always walking, and I was so inspired, and I've been practicing my runway walk since I was really young. So it's just all about glamour and it's very exciting.
Do you want to tell us if there's a possibility of walking for Fashion Week? What should we expect?
I don't know. I guess you'll have to wait and watch. Maybe someone young and fun, probably like Arpita Mehta. Manish Malhotra, I love Abu Sandeep. मैं बहुत excited हूँ. मैं कल लखनऊ से वापस आई हूँ, तो मैं वापस जा रही हूँ अगले हफ्ते. तो मैं बहुत excited हूँ. बहुत funny movie है, तो बहुत मज़ा आएगा. जी, बहुत funny है वो. हमेशा set पे हमें हंसाता ही रहता है. बहुत funny.
Three designers and I just started mainstream and then I launched my label in 2005. It's been 14 years that I've had my label and my business. And there are innumerable shows at Fashion Week. I started this whole trend of opening show and opening the show one night before. And it's been so many shows, anxiety, stress, discussions, arguments, all for the better. And I think Fashion Week seems home to me, family to me. Lakme Fashion Week as an enterprise, as an organization, has really, really, I think, done a phenomenal job. They've evolved so much and they keep getting better and pushing all of us designers to do even better and reinvent ourselves. There's a great amalgamation of different kind of designers, models and choreographers and musicians and everything. And also the way they've kind of touched the topic of sustainability and all the important factors of the fashion industry is something that they really attend to. And it's home for me, guys. And even this season, I'm doing the opening show at Lakme, and I'm really excited and a bit nervous again.